you go for me? You know, how come the guys that I want never want me?
It's always been me. Not Finn, not Elijah, not Cole, me. I loved you through everything and you didn't even care.
Sometimes the people we like don't like us back. It's painful, but there's nothing we can do about it.
You don't understand.
I do understand. I know what it's like when someone doesn't feel the same way about you. It's someone you can't stop thinking about. It hurts. But you can't make people like you.
I don't like her. I love her.
I know. But love isn't about grand gestures or the moon and the stars. It's just dumb luck.
It is not my fault he doesn't like you. If that's what you're thinking, it's not anyone's fault. It's not even stupid Archie's. It's just how it is. Most of the time, the people we like don't like us back.
Do you have any idea how painful it is to tell someone that you love them and not have them say it back?
Just tell me. Do you love me? Sorry,
I'm done trying to get you. I can't do it anymore. I'm done making a fool of myself.
Bernie, you haven't been making a fool out
of
yourself.
It's okay. I want it to be okay.
Okay, that's enough.
I never really loved you. I was only playing you because I knew you'd let me get away with it. And look, I was right.
I did everything to make you happy. I'm still in love with you, and I hate myself for it.
Did you ever love me?
How can you even ask that?
Just tell me the truth.
Oh, what?
Did you ever love me?
I don't know.
Gene, you and I are never going to happen. You are not Coco's father. We are not together. I need you to hear that.
I love you, Hannah.
Why didn't you say this to me when I was alive?
Broke me. You broke my heart. And I hate you because I still love you. And I hate myself even more for it.